morning and happy Friday, everyone. This video won't be as long as last week, I promise. But thank you to everyone who watched last week's video all the way through. This week, watch the video through to the end because one lucky winner will win a prize. And now, drumroll please, it's time for Friday's Fun Product of the Week. I'm sure many of you have heard of cross pens, and there's a reason for that. If you want a quality pen that lasts, this is definitely the company. This product is a beautiful, smooth writing pen and can be ordered in smaller quantities for a thank you gift or maybe an award. From our trusted product partner, AT Cross Company, here is the Cross X Liberty United Collector's Edition Carbon Black Rollerball Pen. A mouthful, but basically all you need to know is this pen is awesome. Let's take a look at the packaging and how it came. I'm gonna do my best to show the camera, so bear with me. You can see this packaging is actually Star Wars themed, which is super cool. All around on the sides. When you open the box, it actually comes in a beautiful cross box. You can see the quality on this type of item, and then it just slides right out. And you can see the pen is placed beautifully on a satin finish on a beautiful box. And here is the pen. Still Star Wars themed. This one is actually a Darth Vader. And you can see the pen front, side, back. I had a little difficulty when I first opened up it. I didn't know exactly how to use the pen. I was trying to click it or twist it, but it's actually a pull. And you can see the writing utensil came out that way. This pen is awesome. James and I use this pen for thank you cards, birthday cards, and we will be using this pen on all of our holiday cards. It writes so smooth and has a really solid weight to it that really just like exudes quality. I don't know how else to describe it. Plus, we're Star Wars fans, so that's an added bonus when we're using this pen. Starting around $83.75 for one pen, you have the ability to laser engrave or deep cut engrave, as well as pad print for color options. These pens can be as elaborate a design as you want for your company. Normal production is about 3 to 6 business days after proof approval. All right, guys, if you're still watching, comment below with your favorite style of pen, everybody has one, to enter a drawing for our Sutter's Mill high quality pen with your name engraved on it. I'll announce the winner next week. All right, another Friday signs the dotted line. If you enjoyed my video, please like and share it on your own LinkedIn, YouTube, or Facebook pages. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for updates on fun, unique, and new promo products every single week. Thank you all, and until next week, have a fabulous Friday.